ที่
Jason, what you doing with that dog? Looks indecent on film. I mean. Oh, all three, huh? Well, that's kind of kinky looking. Yeah. Dogs. Nancy and her little miniature kayak. How long is that kayak anyways? How long is your kayak?
9 years.
Oh, really? Okay. It just looks short. Okay. And the big boy kayaks. We still got two more back here? What's wrong?
Buried in that tree.
Here, you want a baler? Grab his pump. One sunk boat, huh?
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so.
So now we know what they mean when they talk about strainers and what the effects it does.
But does she really want up against and to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling because the thought alone is killing me right now.
Some of us this morning
have got quiet. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking to the
Is that supposed to be good? What's more important, you drowning or saving the boat? Yeah, but what about Daisy? What do you think was more important to Daisy?
Okay.
Brad, you're probably not safe anywhere. You've given up your boat. You're going to have to swim down the rest of the way. That's the way it goes. Kind of the rule. You got it. Pictures. Pictures taking pictures. I don't know, but I found an extra paddle downstream there. So.
All right.
Okay, there you got it. He's more concerned about the boat than the passenger. Well, he changed his mind afterwards. Second thoughts. Back up here. You pulling the boat? You hook up to it? Just float. Okay.
All right, now, fellas.
Yep. I'm just, I'm drifting. Cool. Push me out of the way. Yeah, thanks.
I can't hear you. I said, well, what's cool?
It's not often you get to see an abandoned kayak on the river that anybody can take possession of.
All right. Now, we're going to break this thing down.
I found the paddle. Somebody else found the boat. We're doing pretty good.
Now, I don't have to break this thing down for nothing.
Nancy, what you been doing with all this excitement going on?
Give me some sugar. I am your neighbor, huh?
Oh, it's no problem. This sort of stuff happens all the time. Shake it. Uh-huh. Well, usually about once per trip. Yeah, but that's a bad thing about, you know, doing this sort of stuff. Paddling backwards or floating.